I forgot where I don't know what.
We need a dwarf, not a hobo. Hobos don't do anything but goof around half the time. Now, dwarfs, they diggy diggy dig.
That explains you.
That's, yes. That's Simon. Simon's a dwarf.
Yes.
Can I get my torches back, please? Oof, shit. The iron pit.
Here. Here, come over here.
Oh no, not good, not good, not good. You blocked off the wall.
I can't do anything, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Definitely no block off a water source. You only put a block.
He was gonna push me into the into the lava. Had to block it off.
Come on, you goddamn lag.
Ted. Think you missed the ass. Oh, I wonder, you know what? You know that boob sign I put up? Like 2 episodes ago?
Yeah.
There's gonna be some guy with a plane that's gonna look down on it and crash.
God. God.
That's when we get planes mod working.
Yeah.
I have a feeling it's gonna be you.
What, that's gonna crash at my own poop sign?
Yeah.
Oh, I got a ton of coal from this one vein.
Let's see.
Some more water. Nothing interesting, though. Ooh, iron. I hear a creeper. Goddamn creeper. No, get up. Oh my god.
Don't tell me you died.
No, I didn't. I have 2 hearts remaining.
I'm coming.
And more water. Okay, AJ.
Ow.
You know what you need to do? You need to make buckets. And come down here and collect lava. And there's an archer down here.
Then don't die, because creeper's got me cornered.
This dungeon, or not dungeon, this cave is actually pretty big. And there's lots of water here, oh my god.
I can hear a mob spawner.
What?
I can hear a mob spawner around.
How? Do you hear lots of zombies or something?
Yeah. Oh. Did you pick up my stuff when I died?
Oh my god, dude, there's like freaking 6 spiders, oh my god. Oh my god, come down here, dude. Come down here. Oh my god, there's lava too. And there's gold. Jesus Christ.
I'm coming.
I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. I have half a heart left. Oh my god. Jeez.
I don't even know where you went to.
Oh my god.
If you're about to die and you're still alive,
you have half a heart left.
Get out of here.
Come down here.
Can you get out?
I probably can, but there's tons of zombies down there. And I'm scared like a little girl.
Yes. Nice. Okay, once you get out.
I don't think it can have half heart.
Yeah.
You come down here.
Yep. Again with the fuck crashing.
The house because I wandered off.
You got lost?
No.
Don't tell me
not
you got lost.
Lost.
Okay, good.
Come down and show me where you went, because I've got lag again.
What is it with the lag? You downloading something?
No.
Getting night time.
Yeah. After time, it'll speed back up, but...
Okay, this is weird. You know, I saw three chickens last time.
Helmets.
You remember that time I saw three chickens and then I saw three feathers?
Yeah.
And I just saw three eggs on the ground.
Huh.
This is creeping me out.
Where are you? I don't know where you died.
Hold on, I gotta find the cave again. Here, look, I'll show you. And a zombie wants to say hi to me, of course.
I'm home.
I don't know where I am. It's dark everywhere I look.
Never mind, I see you.
I don't know where I am. Dude, I see your name. Dude, I'm in pitch darkness.
Be right back.
Wherever. Okay, dude, I'm lost and I'm dying.
You're right next to me.
And I'm dead. AJ's in bed. He's staring at a torch. You think we should, I think we should cut it off here.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get out of the cave and then I've got to do a lot of shit to this one. I'm gonna study water.
Of course.
Creeper?
Yep. Blew up our reed farm. It'll be a nice surprise for AJ. I'm gonna head to bed.
Yeah, just let me get out first. AJ destroyed half of goddamn torches.
He did?
Yeah, well, I had this place pretty lit up.
The house is lit up. I'm surprised it hasn't burnt down or something.
Torches don't burn down anything. They never have.
That'd be super scary if they did. Whoa. Alright, I'm gonna go.
Just let me put everything away and then...
Wow, it's raining out.
Seriously?
Yeah, no, not in Minecraft.
Okay. Goodbye, everyone. Time to go.
Goodbye, everyone. AJ has got a stroke or something because he's not talking.
Bye. Welcome back.